lunches will be a grab-and-go style for those in distance learning and upon exit from campus for those in hybrid. There is to be no eating or students congregating outside of designated spaces. From 12:30 to 2:25, our cafeteria will be used for an academic cohort. At this time, we ask that no food or drink can be consumed in the classroom. Any person drinking water or a snack outside must apply their mask directly after finishing. Snacks will be provided. There will be no food drop-offs.